Hi everybody, welcome back to my fabulous and amazing channel. If you guys are new to my channel, my name is Demetrius, because I'm a boss ass bitch. For this week's video, it's something I am not going to be proud of, and I'm going to have to do another shopping spree for makeup, because for this week's video, I am going to be doing the 100 coats of makeup. As most of you guys know, a female has came out with a video of 100 foundations. It started out with like 100 coats of nail polish and all that, but people took it to the extreme level. They started doing makeup, mascara, lipstick, contour, all that. So I was thinking, I wasn't gonna focus on doing 100 coats of like my eyebrows. No, I was gonna do 100 coats of everything. Probably not like the eyeshadow and stuff, because it's powder and I don't think you really want that. So I'm going to be doing 100 coats of everything, lipstick, contour, foundation, eyebrows, mascara, all that in this video. I really do hope you guys laugh and smile and really do enjoy this video. And if you guys do, make sure to give this video a huge thumbs up, because I'm going to need it. I will leave all my social medias down below in the description so you guys can go follow me if you guys want. I mean, like, I'm not gonna beg. So to start off this video, I'm going to do primer. I am not going to do 100 coats of primer just because I think I'm going to look very oily, very not cute. I mean, like, I would, but I feel like the foundation would not even set at all if I use so much primer. I just put on one coat of just straight up primer. The primer was by Too Faced, the Prime and Poreless. I love this so much just because it gets everything. It gets its full texture, and I don't know, I would definitely buy it again, and it's almost out. The foundations that I will be using for my foundation, obviously, I'm going to be using foundations that I'm not scared to lose and stuff. These are basically the foundations that I started off with when I started doing makeup. This is the Clean Oil Control by CoverGirl, and this is by Kirkland. Not really good, guys, but I mean, like, I'm just really gonna get rid of these. So let's get started. I'm gonna actually first start off doing a couple coats with this one, and then move on to that one, and then back and forth, you know. This is gonna be a horrible idea. Went ahead and poured the foundation into this bowl. I pretty much got most of I can. Therefore, I have the backup just in case it won't cover 100 coats, because I doubt it will. So let's go ahead and destroy my face and my pores. So far, I am on the 10th coat right now. And I'm like, I can really, really start seeing my pores are probably suffering already, but oh my god, I look like I got a horrible tan. That's what it looks like. A really, really bad tan. I have 90 more to do. So this is the 50th coat, but this is the 50th coat of foundation. I am literally basically almost out, so I'm gonna probably have to switch over for the other foundation to do the rest, but I mean, like, I finally understand the definition of cakiness and a really bad tan. That's what I understand, because this is horrible. Savage, fuck your white horse in a carriage. But you never could imagine, never thought you could have it. You need me. So, I'm finally done. It's been about an hour-ish. This is finally 100 coats of foundation. I ended up using the whole entire bottle of the first foundation, and I switched over to the second foundation. Totally forgot to film that for you guys, but this is what 100 coats of foundation feels and looks like. It's not a pleasing feel. I mean, like, I feel like my pores can't breathe. This was a bad idea, but I mean, like, honestly, I look like I just got a freaking fab tan. Next, I'm going to go ahead and do 100 coats of concealer. I'm going to be using the Revlon Age Defying Concealer that I've been using quite a while. I kind of still use this to this day just because it's a really good texture. I like it.
That shit I was kicking to you. Had some fun on the run, though, I'll give it to you. But baby, don't get it twisted. You was just another nigga.
This is 20 coats of concealer, and as you guys can tell, I am not even gonna try to make my concealer look cute as hell, because overall, I'm not gonna look cute as hell. But I mean, like, you want that full coverage? Gotta do 100 coats. You need. This is 100 coats of concealer. I was gonna stop, but I was actually into it for a moment, and I just kept going and going. And you know, I actually ate a lunch because I had to pause, because honestly, doing 100 coats gets your arms so tired, guys. Like, I went to go eat something real quick, and it was so awkward. Like, everyone was in the room, and they're just like, what the fuck is wrong with him? But you know, I had a good lunch, and I came back, I did the rest of the 50 coats. And this is 100 coats of concealer, and I'm gonna go ahead and blend this out. Okay, so honestly, doing 100 coats of concealer basically led to like another layer of foundation on like this area. I am trying to process all this right now, but I can't, because right now, from my point of view, I look so weird on camera. Like, next, I am going to do 100 coats of contour. I'm going to be using the Makeup Forever foundation stick, but I got it in a dark shade in 177. And yeah, I'm debating if I should use the brush like I do in my tutorials, or if I should just straight up go with this. So yeah.
The nigga on the hit list, trying to fix any issues with a bad bitch. Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your white horse in the carriage. But you never could imagine.
I just did 100 coats of contour on this side. It doesn't look bad as I would thought it would look, but watch me blend the shit out of this. It's gonna be hard as hell to blend. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and do 100 coats of contour on this side of my face. Grab my beauty blender again, and I'm going to wet it, and I'm going to go ahead and blend all this mess out. Next, I am going to go ahead and do 100 coats of dip brow. This was actually a video by some girl. I totally forgot her name. I actually had it in my head before I grabbed this, but it's LOL. But I'm gonna go ahead and do 100 coats of dip brow. Basically, I'm gonna do my eyebrows. My proud and baby joys are gonna look like a piece of shit.
You've been rolling around, shit, I'm rolling up. Let her roll it up. Break it down like a bunch, it would never rust. Shit would never rust. That's the real on the real, are you serious? How you feel, how you feel? Use a trip off that shit out.
Oh my god, so like literally I have the fan on and it's making me cry, or is it just the fact that I'm wasting so much product?
Didn't they tell you that I was a savage? Fuck your white horse in a carriage. But you never could imagine. Never thought you could have it. You need.
So, I just want to take a moment and admire these wild ones. This is 100 coats of freaking dip brow on my eyebrows. Oh, that rhymed. That was a good one. But this is 100 coats of dip brow, and I am not being satisfied. They look muddy, they look clay, they look very, very unattractive. And I mean, like, if you're a wild beast, then come at me. But, I mean, like, come on, people. My eyebrows are on fleek. Next, I am going to go ahead and do 100 coats of highlighter. I was dying to do this just because I love to use highlighter and just because I want to shine bright like a diamond. But I'm going to go ahead and use my Wet n Wild Illuminating Palette. It comes with basically four highlighters. And yeah. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. This is 100 coats of a highlighter. I honestly look like, it's like a pastel kind of rainbow going on. I feel in that vibe. But, am I the sun now, you guys? But, this is 100 coats of highlighter. I'm not proud of it. Well, actually, I am really incredible. So now I'm going to go ahead and do 100 coats of lipstick. I'm going to be using this Wet n Wild Cherry Picking. It's like a maroonish rose color kind of thing. So I'm gonna do 100 coats of this and yeah. Really did enjoy this 100 coats of makeup because I know I did. If you guys did enjoy this video, please remember to give this video a huge like. I would highly appreciate it, honestly. My pores deserve it. They deserve you guys. They deserve a like. If you guys have any more videos you guys would like me to do, like makeup challenge or anything basically you guys want me to see or you guys want to see on my channel, just remember to go ahead and leave your fabulous ideas down below in the comments. I'll make sure to respond and I'll make sure to do those for you guys. And if you guys have not yet, please remember to go subscribe to my channel for much more videos just like this every single week on Sundays around 2 p.m. Pacific time. So make sure you guys subscribe. I love everyone who watches my videos. I love every single supporter. I love everyone who's been a part of my journey. I love you guys so much and I cannot say it enough. I hope you guys enjoyed and thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys next week with another funny, beautiful, and amazing video. Bye guys.